Okay guys, I am back. Had to clean this out. I already sprayed, which I'll probably spray the sides again. My bucket, everything has been washed. While y'all was on the hold, I washed everything. All done. Look how dirty that tank side is. Just scoop it up best I can. Move that over there where it's the hot side. Put it there. That's not right on that. Okay. There we go. Now, we have dirt. And all of our plants. I was talking about the jungle mix. Spread all that around. Make sure I get all them crannies back there so the crickets don't get up in there. See, it's went up 40%. Throw the crickets out, that ain't gonna make it. A little bit of dirt, yeah. A little too much in there. I keep getting this in my smaller tank. I kind of overdo it. It's okay. Not the cup can't fix. Much better. Not too much. Not too little. Perfect amount for him. Pretty boy. Now we got that in there. We'll add all of our stuff. Let's add the plants first. Go ahead and get them out of the way. around. Put Sleepy in there last. He was big, so I put him in there, but my plants are big too. A bunch of beautiful decorations here. This hide back here. Boring. Take this out of there. Sit to the side. Aquarium plant likes to fall over. Let's play with it a little. It to stand. There we go. We still got plenty of room to bask. Make sure you can get it through there. Yeah. He's hot in there. Another hot. Little heating mat. There we go. Perfect. And Sleepy. A little wobbly right there, isn't he? Put him right there. And the watering dish. Things around. They're playing with tanks. So sorry. We go. Perfect. Perfect, actually. Put this moss over here in this corner. Get it good and wet here in a minute. And the fly bowl back in here. not take the big planner out. I'll take the little plants. I'm right there. Gotta do some playing with it. Alright. We'll put that in there. That in there. And put the dragon in another one. All these little grass pieces in here. There we go. Now we gotta get the mealworm holder.
Now we place it.
All right, back at it again. This little guy in there. For the mealworms, I use Flickers Recticalcium. Just pour that in there. A couple of scoops. And got that in there. Pour some water. And it's water bowl. missed. Too good missing. Go. Here's one's good and misted. Let's put some new ones in there. Alright, let's get our mealworms out here. Escapee. Them about. Okay. This tank's looking great. Let's go ahead and put him back in there. Alright, pretty man. This tank is done. Alright, I'm going to show you a video of this other tank, and then I have to catch you next time on my third tank. Alright. So, go ahead and close him up. Let him explore his fresh tank. Get out of his hair. Get his heating pad. He's good to go. back up for a little bit. Let it dry everything. Not dry everything completely out, but it'll come out and venture around, check everything out. It's coming out right there. That's the Tiki Man's mouth. Alright guys, let's move over here. We do have to work in the morning. So, shall we? Let's go this way. Alright. Look y'all. Right there. Good angle. Go. Also sprayed this tank, everything, so it's already done. Just got to pour dirt in there. Put it on this side. Get this other bag. And in there, scatter that slime in. Okay. Sure, that's pulled out. Crank that bad boy up. the dirt scared. Barely eating. Kneading all the way across. Yeah. I'll put something much bigger in there. This up. In there. Looks really good. Put that in there. Water low. Other hand. Centerpiece. Get them to stand up. Yes, I can. can just fall over. It's okay. We'll put Doc and Sneezy in here. Doc right here. Put Sneezy. Right there. Block in there. Try to escape, guys. There are moss right here. Rocks. I'll be back with their containers in just a second. Gotta be right there. Little grass piece is falling over. There's a fly-ish back here. ahead and start in the bowls back up. Let's see here. Scoops in there. I brought the mealworms over here. Mm-hmm. So, I know you see it. I'll get you one out. Back it up a bit. You can see the whole tank here. There you go. Start with you, Shinzy. Spicy little noodle. Into here. There she goes. Went out. Come here, baby. The queen go. You're over there. Go ahead and spray this moss up here. Water in the tank. Here you go. I like having the rock back, Miss Quinn. Give me my spicy little noodle. There you go. Alright, guys. Well, everybody's in their tanks. I gotta go get this other tank cleaned up. I'll let you watch me on another day. Gotta hurry, get it cleaned up so I can shower and eat my supper. Get ready for work tomorrow. Please like and subscribe and share. So we're just starting out on this grand adventure. And thanks for joining in.